वेलकम टू रे शिक्षण संस्थाज ऑनलाइन लर्निंग प्रोग्राम। गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, ऑल ऑफ यू हैव लर्न सम मॉरल स्टोरीज इन प्रीवियस स्टैंडर्ड। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू ए स्टोरी अबाउट लॉर्ड कृष्णा एंड सुदामा। कृष्णा एंड सुदामा वेयर बेस्ट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स ड्यूरिंग देयर डेज एट द गुरुकुल। वेन दे ग्रीव अप, कृष्णा बिकेम द किंग ऑफ द्वारका while Sudama remained poor. Sudama married a noble but poor lady and they had many children. But often there was no food at home and the family had to starve. Sudama's wife often reminded him of Krishna. Krishna is now a great king and has plenty of money. He will surely be happy to help you. Why don't you go to meet him? In the beginning, Sudama was unwilling, but hard time continued and he had to agree. Sudama said to his wife, I am going to meet my friend. How can I go empty-handed? What can I take for his children? We have nothing in the house. His wife borrowed some puffed rice from their neighbors and tied them in a cloth. After walking for many days, Sudama reached Dwarka. Sudama looked shabby in his dirty and torn clothes. He was tired and his feet sore. When he reached Dwarka, he was amazed to see the grand palace. At the palace, the guard did not believe that Sudama was Krishna's friend. But he told Krishna that a man was waiting outside and his name was Sudama. Krishna was very happy to hear that Sudama had come to meet him. Krishna immediately came out, hugged Sudama lovingly and took him inside the palace. Krishna's wife Rukmini also welcomed him warmly. Together they washed his feet, made him sit on a throne and served him sumptuous meal. Sudama felt ashamed of the puffed rice he had brought for Krishna. But Krishna saw the bundle, snatched it from Sudama and ate the rice with great relish. Sudama stayed with Krishna for a long time, but not even once did he ask for any help. Finally, he took leave of Krishna and left Dwarka. When he reached his village, he was surprised to see a beautiful house at the side of his hut. His wife came out to receive him wearing beautiful clothes and jewelry. Sudama was filled with happiness and was very grateful to his friend for helping him. Moral of the story: hard times will always reveal true.